All right, Quad Squad, welcome back. All right, it's another day. You ready, Nena? Say hey.
Hey.
All right. Say hey, Seuce, wave to him. All right. We're going to go up the street. We're going to go up the street real quick. You can see how we kind of do it when we do it. You know what I'm saying? You going to come behind me, Seuce, okay? She'll catch up. So what I like to do is I like to ride up the way right here. I like to ride up the way. If you see what we got. See, I got the little feel.
Mommy.
I got the little feel right here. Get the bump. Let's see if she can hit the bump. Look, she got it now, up on that curve. Yup, that's what we do, man. You know what I'm saying? Nena, what doing? Boom, boom. All right, Seuce. Do what I want you to do. You see that little dirt patch right there? I want you to go down, do a donut, like go around in a circle in the dirt patch, and then come back. Okay? Go ahead. Wish I could turn it around. I don't even know if you can see her. Can you see her? A little circle, and she on the way back. Hey y'all, this is what we do, man. You gotta love it. All right? I'm surprised Kamaya ain't up the way. Kamaya might be coming up the street here in a minute. But other than that, man, I just wanted to kind of, you know what I'm saying, let y'all see how we do what we do. I'm gonna ride around a little bit right here, Seuce right there. And you just see how we do. Hold on, baby. The dirt patch. Then we got a little dip right here. So I don't even hit this dip no more hard like I used to, or like I would without, because Nena always be about to fall, so I'ma hit the little dip. Yeah, baby. Oh yeah, look, y'all see this little thing, this little drain ditch right here? Man, look, when I tell you the first time we hit this drain ditch, the grass wasn't cut. Oh my God, Seuce almost died. Seuce, you almost died that day, didn't you? Yeah. Hey, had her scared to come back out here. They had her scared to come back out here. Had her scared to come back out here, man, I ain't lying. But you see, as you can see, man, we got a nice little piece of field right here. We can ride in. She's from the dip again. I just turned around. Hold on, Nena. Look at what? Yeah, I see. Come on up by me. Come on up by me. All right, so now, what we gonna do, hold up, let me get in right here. All right, what we gonna do is, you see the little, we gonna go off the curb and onto the other little lot over there, okay? So we just gonna go straight ahead, then we gonna go into the other little lot, okay? We ain't gonna go all the way to the other houses. We ain't gonna go that far. All we gonna do is just go on to that little piece of yard right there, okay? That little piece of grass, all right? Go ahead, go in front of me. I'm gonna go behind you. There you go. There you go. Good job. Go ahead. Go ahead. There you go. I'm sitting on your feet. Well, then tuck your little toes in. She got them up, too. Oh, goodness. Hey, this is what we do, y'all. All right, we're going to just whip around a little bit. Let me get two hands on the handlebars. Whip around a little bit. And then I was checking to see if Kamaya was coming up the way, but she ain't. But it's all good. Other than that, you know what I'm saying? It's just been another little episode of how we do what we do when we do it. You know what I'm talking about? Live free, live fun, live life, ride quads. All right? 1, 2, 3, and then when I say quad squad out, give it to me. All right? 1, 2, 3.
Quad squad out.